Why are you ignoring my calls?
Not now.
Got another job for you.
Again? I did one yesterday while my kid was poorly. I've had enough.
You've had enough when I say
you
so.
You threaten me again.
Harry isn't someone you say no to.
Well, he seems decent enough to me. You're the one running his mouth off. Don't you think I'm scared of you?
You should be.
Yeah? Tell Harry I'm not doing any more jobs. Stop threatening me and my family.